Cook the setback. Inside handoff on a nice cut by Cook to the 30. 35 to the 40. 45 to the 50. Dalvin Cook gets a block to the left side. Urban Lane gets a block to the 3-2-1. Touchdown FSU. Pass to the right side is yes. Intercepted by Marquez White. Dropping goals and dropping goals. Goes toward the end zone. It is caught. Touchdown FSU. Dalvin Cook continues to be amazing carrying the football. Pete Andrews, the strong safety, came up and just ambushed the tight end. Trying to cut it back. He's going to be drilled. Marquez White. What great athleticism. An All-American in Giant Hill and Ramsey. He made an All-American play. He follows the blocker inside the 35 to the 30. Mario Pinder. The game is over. Florida State defeats the South Florida Bulls, and we do so the old-fashioned way. Tied at halftime, we come out and score on every possession in the second half and win by 20, 34 to 14.
Everett Golson, the quarterback, he just peels one of those defensive linemen from Boston College.
And a spin move by Everett Golson.
It's Christmas, now the ball's out. Florida State has it, Jalen Ramsey to the end zone. And they will call that a touchdown.
Yeah, nine, dropping Golson, Golson throws a ball, caught, ball, touchdown FSU, Travis Rudolph. Intended for an intercepted Lamarcus Brutus. What an athletic interception. He is nailed in the backfield for a loss. The 35 to the 30. Breaks a tackle to the 25-yard line.
And nicely by Florida State's defense. Harrod Smith has been everywhere.
Sideline, makes a cut, Cook scored twice.
throw Wilson. He held on to it. That's a Miami kid saying, I'm going to make a play right now when my team needs it. And he does. Back to Potion Bergen. Hands the ball off. Here to the 1. He stops short of the goal line. Running to his left. And Reggie Northrup wrapped him up. Stretch play, running to the right as Dalvin Cook makes his cut to the 45. He is across the 40, still on his feet, battling tackle. He's to the 30, he's to the 25, to the 20, near sideline, 10, 5, 3, 2, 1. Touchdown, Florida State. Here it's third down and 5. Out of the shotgun, Jackson looking. He's hit, fumble ball, loose ball, Knowles come up with it. FSU's got the football at the 34-yard line. And here comes a pass play, Golson flushed out of the pocket, looks up field, looks up, gets the ball, caught ball on the 45 to the 50, near sideline, outside the number 40, to the 35 to the 34, to the 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, FSU on third down.
business.
Shotgun formation, Jacquez Patrick in there. Play action fake sold by Sean McGuire. Dropping Murat. Throws a deep ball downfield toward Travis Rudolph. It is a caught ball at the 30. Breaks a tackle at the 20. He's to the 15-yard line. Rudolph to the 10 for the guy to beat. Shoves the guy out of his way. Dives to the goal line. Touchdown of FSU. That's Travis Rudolph. McGuire's pass to the right side. Caught ball by Kermit Whitfield. Sideline outside the number. Touchdown FSU. Kermit Whitfield. Second touchdown of the game. No gain on the play and Brissett shaken up. Boy, he was clobbered. Was that a blitzing linebacker? Thank you. a pass. Caught ball inside the 15 to the 10. 5. Touchdown, Kermit Whitfield. Touchdown, FSU. Stretch handoff, Dalvin Cook running to his left. Daylight inside the 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. It's a touchdown, FSU. Dalvin Cook. Still formation with McCoy behind the quarterback. Huseman's pass to the left side. Caught ball. Tackle made immediately by Derwin James. Good golly. He had a heat-seeking radar. Here it comes, and Sean gets the pass. Oh, McGuire was drilled. Ruddy still delivered the strike to Kermit Whitfield, who made a great snag and took it to the house. Touchdown, FSU. First down and goal. Hand off to Aquez Patrick. Slams his way into the line. Touchdown, FSU. Pocket to the right. Rolling pocket. Intercepted at the 50-yard line. Kasperdas got a cobweb blocker to the near side. Outside the numbers 20. He's to the 15. He's tripped up at the 14-yard line. LaMarcus Brutus picks off the first pass of the second half.
Big plays.